In reality, I'm actually very fun, relaxed, and easy.
Ladies and gentlemen, better than your favorite bad bitch.
I don't feel like working out today. Maybe tomorrow.
I couldn't have betrayed you. I tried to tell you. You said you already knew. I was as honest as I knew how to be.
Do you think I wanted to love you? Knowing where you came from and what your mission was? Don't you suppose that every hour we were together...
A 2 week old unrefrigerated pie.
Drum ways to drive.
I love fly and they duck in.
Ooh.
The way you drop drum makes me wanna pop.
Is it man?
Wanna pop? Maybe eight? Let me know.
If you dance, I'll dance. And if you don't, I'll dance anyway.
And it been what it been. Calling his phone like he'll send me a pen. Ducking my shit cause he know what I
side eye. Side eye.
I tried to pay, he begged me to stay. Babe, I'm not staying, I just wanna play. In the party, he just wanna rock. Big boobs in the bus, they pop. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a
Isn't it crazy, as an artist, you could turn a blank sheet of paper like this into something like this?
We cannot escape, we cannot come out. Mama!
Your girl shopping sizes that are too small, letters. Girls look better in a real tight sweater.
Girls look better in a real tight sweater. Girls look better in a real tight sweater.
I often get asked why I start my paintings in such a messy way, and it's because it allows for the art to feel more organic and more human in the end. I don't want to paint like a printer, so I try to let my own human traits come out in the brushstrokes. We all have messy lives, and letting that be part of the painting hopefully makes it more universal.
Mookie, go get that red bag with that peroxide in it. Oh, Lordy.
Don't you know I did it all for us? I just killed my ex. Not the best I do.
The boys in my yard, he doesn't see us. You're not making any more. I'm good enough.
Really? You like looking at me?
Yeah. I suppose I do.
As the sun set, Lily realized she'd spent the entire day by herself, and maybe she should feel lonely. But she never did. Alone, sure, but not lonely. And LA sunsets always make her feel like she's in a movie, expecting a camera there to capture the moment. Elle aime ce film, se dit que c'est un bon film. Et d'ailleurs,
thank you.
Isn't it crazy, as an artist, you could turn a blank sheet of paper like this into something like this?
The mile in a desolate place with the snakes just for you.